If the crew is in back of the ship, can it tell if the ship collides and doesn't explode?